Hey, buddy.
Hey.
What are we doing today?
We're going to fly this cool robot and we're going to see how it works.
Oh, that's awesome. Let me see it. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we can't fly it inside, right? Because it can go a little crazy.
And it can... I tried.
Uh-huh. It can hit stuff.
I tried once and it like bumped into my head. And it hit my TV and... If you get this, do not touch the blades. Do not touch the blades.
Yeah, the blades are pretty sharp when they're spinning.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see how
we're gonna go outside and test it out, right?
Yes. Hello, we're back.
And we're outside.
Oh, that's right, guys.
Awesome. Okay.
But first, guys, you wanna do the hold or the fly on the side?
Here, why don't you hold it? Start it up, and let's see how well it does.
It doesn't do good like this. I know. And this thing is actually annoying to catch. This thing... I mean to tell you something. And that...
No, it's in the street. Okay, look both ways.
I have something I'm going to tell you at in the end of the video. Okay, I need to tell you this part now.
All right, how does it work? When you put your hand under it? It goes back up?
Yeah, because the air is pushing it forward. So, I have one question for you.
Where is it?
Guys, the question is, it's really annoying to try to get it, because it's so hard to get it.
Can you get it?
No. No, sir, it bothers.
Why not?
Yep.
All right, pick me up. Let's try it one more time.
Let's try it. One more on the hand and then two more times on the ground. How about that?
Okay. Let's see. You're right.
You too.
All right, let's. All right.
Don't go in that train.
Oh no. Here, can we go get it?
Go in
here. Here, why don't you come put it on my hand? Right here. Oh no.
Let it go. Let it go.
Oh. That didn't work. Grab it again. Let's do it again. Why isn't it flying straight? The propellers are all funny? Just me.
Dropping it.
Ow. A little crazy.
It's broken now.
You think something's wrong?
Sorry, guys. I guess we have to stop here.
All right, let's do it again. One more time. Shh, go. Go. You got it. That's awesome. Oh man, is the battery dying already? All right, buddy. So what do you like and what don't you like about this thing?
I like it flies super high and I can chase it.
What's the problem with it though? It doesn't last very long?
And I don't like how it, like...
What, like 5 minutes?
Yeah.
That's not enough time.
And I have a haircut today.
You do, so you can't play too long?
So, let's do one more round, guys.
All right.
If it doesn't work, we're going to try a hand. Oh, no, it's not my hand.
Oh.
It's not the end of the video yet. It's not the one more round. Because I think... You know what I think we should do?
What?
This one. Oh, my God!
It's
shining
straight. It's not even flying anymore. Oh, you're right.
It was. I remember I told you outside.
Yeah, what did you say?
Do not touch the blades.
That's right.
If you get this, do not touch the blades. Do not touch the blades.
That's right.
You want to see something annoying? You want to see something you can also do to knock it over?
What?
It's going to take a while. You couldn't I'll shake it.
Well, that's not very nice.
You can
spend
it.
Yeah, you're gonna break it.
Now it's
Wow, it got you again. Oh, you're right. What happened?
Are you still doing video?
I am.
The video didn't end yet?
No. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Where'd it go?
It went upstairs.
Huh?
Can you pick me up and lift me? Sorry, guys.
I went way up there, buddy. I think Daddy's gonna need a ladder for that.
No, he like holding me in.
Baby, I can't even see it.
I think I can know where it is.
I think we're gonna have to get it later. That's the problem with that thing, huh? When it goes too high?
It lands. One time it landed on a roof.
It did.
But not at the tippy-tippy top.
Yeah.
It landed on our walkway. Okay. If you get them down, we're good.
So do you recommend kids go get one of those? It's kind of fun.
Well, they have to get it, but...
When the battery's fully charged, it works really well, right?
Okay, so kids, we're not done with the video. We're gonna have a race. Are you ready? For a race. Come.
All right, one race.
One race there, one race there, okay?
And then we gotta go do what?
Haircut. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go. All right, you gotta run back. Go. I'm gonna beat you. I'm winning.
Stop.
Got it. Oh, you win. All right, that's it. You gotta go.
so
cool. I'm getting exhausted, buddy. I can't run as much as you can. Ready? Go!
I don't want to say it.
Oh. Oh, that's it. All right, next time they see you, you're gonna have a haircut.
Yeah. Let's have a race all the way to the sidewalk.
No, that's it. Fall asleep? Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Mom,
I want one of your desserts.
Oh, let me see your hair. You look handsome.
I bet you.